A Boone County man is arrested for the sexual abuse of a teenager in a swimming pool. Deputies say 19-year-old Alexander Kidwell held the girl's hands behind her back and fondled her even after she told him to stop. The attack allegedly happened at a pool near Burlington.